relationships, including something she's previously denied, and is the current head of a pro-Kremlin media empire.
Elena Kameyeva is believed to be one of the people where he essentially stashed away his wealth. And so going for her essentially trickles down to the young children as well. Any kind of assets that might be in their names, in her name. This is now kind of getting to the tentacles of Putin's inner circle as far as his financial wealth goes.
A former rhythmic gymnast, Kameyeva is a two-time Olympic medalist, seen here competing in Athens in 2004. She took home the gold. A few months later, she was photographed with Putin at a Kremlin banquet in Moscow. U.S. officials telling the Wall Street Journal she gave birth to three of his children.
She has been living in Switzerland for quite some time now. We know that she gave birth to at least the first child in Switzerland. The twins, the second two children, were believed to have been given birth to in Russia. But she has a lot of ties to Switzerland, and that may sort of be regulated because of these sanctions.
Putin has repeatedly denied any relationship with her and has never publicly acknowledged the children. In April, Maria and Katerina, Putin's daughters with his ex-wife, were also hit with sanctions. The U.S. Treasury alleges 37-year-old Maria is the leader of state.